Out with a blanket. You really need a blanket, huh? I don't need a blanket.
Hey, I can get a carpet for you. Or we could do something else.
Well, here's your blanket.
When the movie Jaws first opened, it created a sensation. And shark sightings increased by the thousands in all the vast and unknown depths of the ocean. How could there have been only one? Was a terrible tragedy here, but today Amity has a new hotel and the promise of a perfect summer. Now, just when you thought it was safe to go back in the water, the legend continues.
Harry!
Chief Brody, can we go, please?
I think we may have another shark problem. Are you serious?
Roy Scheider. Lorraine Gary. And Murray Hamilton.
Look at this. That's a shark.
Out of the water now!
Look, Brody, you started a panic on a public beach. Now, what if somebody decides to sue us? That's a shark. Did you ever stop to think about that?
And I know what a shark looks like because I've seen one up close. Something about this one, because I don't intend to go through that hell again.
Don't press it this time.
Mike is out there.
Shh!
I know is a boy is dead and my son and husband is still out there.
Get me out!
None of man's fantasies of evil can compare with the reality of Jaws. The all-new Jaws 2. See it before you go back in the water.